Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from the nearby Charlestown Races and Slots Casino in Charlestown, West Virginia. It's Thursday evening, June the 16th, and this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 5 this evening, folks, 9 p.m. Eastern Post Time. It's a short 4.5 furlong sprint on the dirt. 3-year-olds and up race for an optional claiming purse of $30,000. Contenders number 2, Rock the Bop. Number 3, Blues in the Night. Number 6, Captain Kirkland. And number 5, Speedy Sammy. Number 2, Rock the Bop, takes a slight class drop, has excellent early speed abilities to complement for this sprint. Has hit the board in power run fashion in 2 of his last 3 adventures, including a power run win in his 5th race back. Number 3, Blues in the Night, the overall speed leader in this optional claiming field, has hit the board in 3 of his last 4 outings, including a power run win in his 2nd race back. Jockey Clifford Dooley, trainer Billy Ray Davis, sent him postward this evening. They've whacked the tote board with 67% of their entry saddles as a team to date. Race 5 summary, number 2, Rock the Bop, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 3, Blues in the Night, number 6, Captain Kirkland, and number 5, Speedy Sammy, 2-3-6-5 in the 5th from Charlestown. Bonus long shots, Finger Lakes, upstate New York, race 4. 4-1 shot. Number 7, Bright Rock, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony. Takes a class drop. Nice overall speed for this 5.5 furlong sprint. Presque Isle Downs, race 4. Number 1A, CJ's Prize, a 6-1 shot. The overall speed leader in this claiming field, sprinting at or about tonight's distance of 5 furlongs on the cushioned dirt. So, handicapping from Charlestown. On a Thursday night, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com reminding you, as always, to please bet with your head, not over it.